So I need to set the internet straight on this one. Now, it's not dangerous to have long strings because you can't harm yourself on them, but they clatter around. So the answer is this. You bend it once, hard with one hand, admittedly. You bend it twice. Come on. And then you cut. Because with two bends in, it's impossible to impale your finger, and you don't want to do that, believe me. So, there you have it.